Thank you.
Heavens!
Thank you.
Jings. Oi.
Look.
I smells a smell on the wind. Not a progress. Seems the mangy dolls got tired of twiddling their thumbs.
Oh my! Thank you. Decided to call our kingdom Evermore. Well, what do you think?
Listen up, ye magey curs! King Evan's got a rousing speech for ya! Pay attention!
Huh? Thank you all! Building our new kingdom won't be easy, but we will build it! A beautiful, bountiful kingdom! Where everyone can live happily ever after.
Wow.
I want you all to join me on this journey. The road ahead may be a long one, but at the end of it, there is hope.
Yeah!
This...
That wasn't half bad.
Nice speech, Evan. Couldn't have done better myself.
This is where it all begins. Here and now, our kingdom.
We're with you to the bitter end, lad. Come hell or high water.
Thank you, all of you.
So the people who had heeded Niall's call and flocked to the Heartlands set about building their new nation. And Evermore took its first faltering steps on the road to becoming a kingdom. A kingdom where everyone could live happily ever after. Just as Arinella had wished. Or so we hoped.